Good morning and Jai Hind to all. In our last video, we discussed what is betterment and what are some applications based on betterment. Today, we will discuss minor and cofactor of a determinant. What is the minor and cofactor of a determinant? So some simple portions. Portions. And our last section, we will coordinate here. We find the matrix method. Okay. Now discuss what is minor and a cofactor. What is minor? Our definition says that minor of an element of a determinant is the determinant obtained by deleting its corresponding row and columns in which that element lies. That is, minor of an element Aij. Suppose minor of an element of a determinant is the determinant obtained by deleting its ith row and jth column in which the element lies. Minor of an element Aij of a determinant is the determinant obtained by deleting its ith row and jth column in which the element Aij lies. That is called minor. That means, suppose you take delta is equal to 2 minus 3, 5, 1. What is the minor of this determinant? Minor of the elements of the determinant. First is, the first element is 2. What is the minor of that element 2? 2 means 2 is in first row, first column, and your minor is denoted by the symbol MIJ. Minor is denoted by the symbol MIJ. Here, first row, first column is denoted by M11. M11 means first row, first column, element in the minor. That means our definition says that corresponding row and column delete to a balance element determined value. Here, corresponding row and column delete balance element determined value is also 1. That's all. Then M12, that means first row, second column, minor of the element minus 3. It is corresponding row and column delete balance element determined value is 5. Then third, M21, second row, first column, delete balance element determined value is also, we get the answer minus 3. Then last element M22. Second row, second column, delete, balance element 2. And it's minor. Okay, now what is cofactor? Cofactor means sign change of the minor. And our test definition says that cofactor is denoted by the symbol is Aij is equal to, our definition says that minus 1 to the whole rise to I plus j into Mij. This is our definition of cofactor. That means sign change, minor and sign change are number one cofactor. Okay, they are using all other last section will be clear. I mean, matrix we discuss about minor and cofactor defined, what is determinant, then we will use it all clear. Okay, now M2, then what is different? Cofactor. Cofactor means sign change. It is cofactor of the first element, that is A11. It is minus 1 rise to 1 plus 1 into M11. Minus 1 rise to 1 plus 1 is minus 1 the whole square. Minus 1 the whole square means plus 1. 1 into 1, answer is 1. Then A12 is equal to. We have a simple technique use here. Now, first of all, you add number of rows and number of columns. If you get an even number, same minor answer. If we get an odd number, we change the sign of the minor. That is the answer. You know, 1 plus 2 is an odd number. So, we get a negative value. So, the cofactor of the element 5, answer is minus 5. Sign change. Even number, same number. Number of rows and number of columns add in both. We get an odd number. Then, we change that the sign of the minor. That is the cofactor. Now, A21, what is A21? 2 plus 1 is an odd number. So, answer is plus 3. And last, A22,
2 plus 2 is an even number, so we get same answer, 2. That's all. That is a cofactor and that is a minor. So very simple question. Okay, now we'll discuss minor and cofactor of the elements of a 3 by 3 matrix. Delta is equal to 1, 2, minus 1, 3, 0, 2, 5, 2, 1. The question is minor and cofactor of the elements of delta is equal to 1, 2, minus 1, 3, 0, 2, and 5, 2, 1. How to find the minor and cofactor? First of all, you find M11. You know, minor means corresponding elements in the F. Suppose first element minor means corresponding row and column delete, balance element determined value. Here one corresponding row and column delete, balance element determined value, that is 0 to 2, 1, and its determined value is 0 minus 4, answer is minus 4. Then second element, M12. M12 means first row, second column delete, balance 3, 2, 5, 1, and its determined value is 3 minus 10, 3 minus 10, answer is minus 7. Then M13, M13 means first row, third column delete. First row, third column, that is balance element 3, 0, 5, 2. And your determinant is 6 minus 0 is 6. For finding determinant of a matrix, we use only first row. But in the minor, all the elements we find this method, use determinant. Then M21, second element, the second row, first element minor. M21, that is second row, first column delete, balance element 2 minus 1, 2, 1, answer is 2 plus 2, answer is 4. Then M22 means second row, second column, that is 1 minus 1, 5, 1, 1 minus 1, 5, 1, and its value is 1 plus 5, answer is 6. Then M23 means second row, third column, 1, 2, 5, 2, equal to 2 minus 10, answer is minus 8. Then M31 means third row, first column, that is 2 minus 1, 0, 2, answer is 4. Okay, here I will write balance. M32 means third row, second column. Third row, second column. 1 minus 1, 3, 2. And the digit value is 2 plus 3, answer is 5. And last M33, that means third row, third column. 1, 2, 3, 0. And this answer is minus 6. That's all. Minus 30. Now we find cofactor. What is cofactor? Sign change. You already know the definition, but the definition you see the number of cofactor which is within the process of multiple time machine. So we use a simple technique, you know. Cofactor is already denoted by the symbol in initial test, cofactor denoted the symbol AIJ, and from North Indian test we use CIJ. It's also correct. But okay, in NCRT in a follow-up A11. That means here 1 plus 1 is an even number, so we get the same answer. Minus 4, A12. 1 plus 2 is an odd number, so sign change is 7. Then A13 is again 6. Then A21, 2 plus 1 is an odd number, so answer is minus 4. A22, 2 plus 2 is an even number, so same answer. A23, 2 plus 3 is an odd number, so we get the answer 8. Then A31, 3 plus 1 is an even number, so we get 4. A32 is an odd number, so sign changes, minus 5, and A33, answer is, what is A33? Minus 6, that's all. It's a minor and cofactor. Okay, it's a very simple portion, so it's a very important portion. Now we'll discuss. Now, first of all, you find the cofactor or minor and cofactor of any row or any column, then how to find the determinant. Then how to find the determinant? Here, delta is equal to 1, minus 1, 2, 3, 0, 5, 2, 2, 1. We find the cofactor of second row. Here, Find the cofactor of second row of the determinant. Delta I equal to 1 minus 1, 2, 3, 0, 5 and 2, 2, 1. Hence evaluate. That means hence find the determinant value using that second row. You already know how to find the determinant value of a first of a determinant using first row is already known. But you can understand that either row in either column. നമുക്ക് ഏത് റോയും ഏത് കോളവും യൂസ് ചെയ്തുകൊണ്ട് നമുക്ക് എന്ത് വിളിക്കാം, ഒരു മെട്രിക്സിന്റെ ഡിറ്റർമിനന്റ് വിളിക്കാം യൂസിംഗ് കോഫാക്ടേഴ്സ്. ഓക്കെ, ഹിയർ ഫസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ യു ഫൈൻഡ് ദ കോഫാക്ടർ ഓഫ് സെക്കൻഡ് റോ ഓഫ് ദ ഡിറ്റർമിനന്റ്, ഹെൻസ് ഇവാലുവേറ്റ്. ഓക്കെ, നൗ സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ദ കോഫാക്ടർ ഓഫ് സെക്കൻഡ് റോ. ഫോർ ഫൈൻഡിങ് കോഫാക്ടർ, ഫസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ യു ഫൈൻഡ് മൈനർ. ത്രീ മീൻസ് സെക്കൻഡ് റോ ഫസ്റ്റ് കോളം, ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് എം ടു വൺ. Corresponding row and column delete, and therefore second balance element minus 1, 2, minus 1, 2, 2, 1 is equal to minus 1, minus 4, answer is minus 5. Then second element M 2, 2, that means second row, second column delete, balance element 1, 2, 2, 1, and then 1 minus 4, answer is minus 3. Then last M 2 3. M 2 3 means second row, third column, 1 minus 1, 2 2, 2 plus 2, answer is 4. That's all. Now we find the cofactor. A 2 1. 2 plus 1 is an odd number, so sign change. Minor sign change. A 2 2. 2 plus 2 is an even number, same answer. A 2 3. 2 plus 3 is an odd number, so we get minus 4. Okay. Now how to find the return value, delta? How to find using this cofactors? That means 3 corresponding cofactor of I. You know, 3 corresponding cofactor of India. But a sign change on the path of 3 into 5 plus second 0 corresponding cofactor is minus 3. That is 0 into minus 3. 5 corresponding cofactor is minus 4. 5 into minus 4. We get the determinant value. That is 15, 0, minus 20 equal to answer is minus 5. Okay, use the second row. Now we get a digit value, we get answer minus 5. Row, any row, any column, no problem. We get same determinant value. Cofactor can be digit, same answer in a follow-up. Okay, same question. Now we find the cofactor of third column. Now we find the cofactor of third column. We find the cofactor of third column. Hence evaluate. Find the cofactor of third column of the determinant delta I equal to 1 minus 1, 2, 3, 0, 5 and 2, 2, 1. Hence evaluate. Same question. But we will have cofactor contributing the third column. That third column is how to determine. We find the determinant value. Already now the determinant value of that matrix is minus 5. Remember. Okay, third column. Third column means which is M. First row, third column. M 1, 3. First row, third column. Two corresponding to first row, third column. M13. Minor of 1, M13 means corresponding row and column delete, balance 3, 0, 2, 2, and this determinant value is 6. Then, this is second row, third column. That is M23. Second row, third column. Second row, third column. 1, minus 1, 2, 2. That is equal to 2 plus 2, answer is 4. The last is M33, third row, third column, corresponding row and column delete, balance 1, minus 1, 3, 0, equal to answer is 3, 0, minus 1, minus 3. And their corresponding cofactor is A13, 1 plus 3 is an even number, so we get same answer. A23 is an odd number, 2 plus 3 is an odd number, so answer is minus 4. And A33 is again, we get this same answer 3. Now delta is equal to corresponding element corresponding cofactor into individual add here. Two element corresponding cofactor is 6. Then plus 5 into minus 4 plus 1 into 3. 2 into 6, 12. Minus 20 plus 3 equal to we get answer minus 5. ലാസ്റ്റ് നമ്മൾ സെക്കൻഡ് റോ യൂസ് ചെയ്ത് കോഫാക്ടർ കണ്ടെത്തി ഡിറ്റർമിനന്റ് വാല്യൂ കണ്ടുപിടിച്ചപ്പോൾ വി ഗെറ്റ് സെയിം ആൻസർ മൈനസ് 5. എനി റോ എനി കോളം നോ പ്രോബ്ലം, സെയിം ആൻസർ വി വിൽ ഗെറ്റ്. ഓക്കെ, നൗ ഡിസ്കസ് വൺ മോർ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ യൂസിംഗ് ദിസ് ഡിറ്റർമിനന്റ് വാല്യൂ. Now we find the cofactor of first row of the determinant delta equal to 1 minus 1 2 3 0 5 and 2 2 1. Hence evaluate first row. Okay, that is first of all we find m 1 1 first row. First row, first row, first column delete. That is 0, 5, 2, 1 and digit value is minus 10. Then M12, first row, second column. First row, second column. 3, 5, 2, 1. That is 3 minus 10. Answer is minus 11. Then first row, third column. First row, third column. First row, third column. 3, 0, 2, 2. Answer is 6. And your corresponding cofactor, A11. You know, 1 plus 1 is an even number, so we get same answer, minus 10. A12, odd number, so 7. A13, we get same answer, 6. And therefore, the determinant value is 1 into minus 10, minus 1 into 7, plus 2 into 6. Elements ne corresponding cofactor to multiply add here. That is equal to minus 10, minus 7, plus 12. You can answer the term minus 17 plus 12. Answer is same answer, minus 5. Either row, either column, cofactor is a determinant value between both, we get the same answer. Okay, so you can first row you see the same cofactor. Cofactor sign change in the variable number of alternate indicator, negative go to the both, determinant value. So you can cofactor and the rule correct, rule determinant rule correct. So, we will first determine direct discuss him. First element do corresponding row and column delete. Then alternate sign change him. Then last positive value. Then we will value. This is cofactor. We will determine the direct determinant. We will last discuss him. Here, using cofactor, we value the determinant value. Okay, suppose the question find the cofactor of first row of the following determinant, then hence evaluate, then answer is answer minus 5. Okay, that's all. Now discuss our next video, we discuss what is adjoint of a matrix by